Now to breaking overnight news out of the capital city. Providence police say a 22-year-old man was shot several times and is in critical condition. It happened around 1 a.m. in a parking lot on the 300 block of Broad Street. Police say they found the victim lying on the ground behind the McDonald's on Broad Street. No arrests have been made and no weapons were recovered at the scene. Anyone with information is asked to call Providence police.